with more surveys and reports suggesting a win for the AAP and BJP securing the second position in Delhi polls, Union Minister Nirmala Sitharaman today said the party is hopeful about its victory and would like to wait for final results patiently rather than believing surveys. Sitharaman made the remarks after paying a visit to BJP CM candidate Kiran Bedi's residence.
Chief ministerial candidate, election campaigns are over. Yesterday the polling happened. Tomorrow, day after, we will get the results. So as a matter of courtesy, I would like to come and see her after the campaign and polling is over. That's what I've done.
Reacting to Kiran Bedi's public statement that she would take the responsibility on her shoulder if the BC side does not win the polls, Sitharaman said Bedi has made the statement because she is a true leader indeed. Sitharaman also brushed aside the question that if Bedi has cost BJP the polls.
Abhi 10 tarikh ka chunav ka parinam ke liye hum sab intezar kar rahe hain. Hame ummeed hai ki hum jeetenge. Usse zyada abhi bolne ka avashyakta nahi hai.
Reacting to reports that BJP's decision not to bring out its manifesto is also the reason behind its low score, Sitharaman said such things do not influence the decision of a voter.
Even during Lok Sabha polls, this kind of a question was asked of us. We brought in the manifesto when we were ready for it. These are things which a political party does based on its own working time, schedule, the calendar and the diary of many leaders who have to be present during that, and so many other factors which have to be taken into consideration. So I wouldn't think releasing it early or releasing it later is critical to the decision itself of the voter.